Let wisdom of men rule them once again. Flocked in fear, stocked up supplies, let decrees of men control their eyes. Spoke only of God as emotional exclamation. God help us, for God's sakes. But never a heartfelt prayer, never softening of heart in hearts, to acknowledge He is there. It's His hand that moves or holds the storm at bay. None of it is influenced by what man predicts or says. Only when the storm neared did newscasters with reserve proclaim it appears the region has been spared. From officials came no acknowledgement. It's due to contrite prayers from hearts that fear and follow Him that the land has been spared. Every one of these storms is a chance to get on your knees, genuinely plea for His mercy. Give Him all the glory, fear Him, turn from sin so the land can be healed. And when His sovereign hand appears, dissipating, making all clear, to His mighty name lift only the cheers. Remembering example of King Herod, brought to naught when Himself He exalted, and not the one above, to whom all glory and praise belong.